She likes everyone, and I never like to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job. Hey guys, what is up? It's Sam here, and I'm back again with a brand new video. In this video, I'm reading my embarrassing Justin Bieber question. I've been obsessed with him since 2009, and I didn't realize I had this much stuff until the other day my friend came over, and I was showing her the stuff I have of him. Because I'm so embarrassed of all, like, the stuff I have, I put it in my drawer. So, like, if anyone comes over, no one has no idea how much stuff I have. So, I'm going to embarrass myself today and show the whole world how much Bieber stuff I have. So, oh, wait. I feel like I have more. All the enough Bieber stuff I have on here. And I have more stuff over here. I'm so embarrassed. Oh my god. All the stuff also I got on here. So, before I show you this, it's gonna be like the longest video, guys. So, the first, I'm gonna show you the shirts. So, I got these shirts like in concerts and like in like random shirts or whatever. But I got this. That's number one. Not one shirt I have on them. I think I have two shirts, but isn't that mad? And then I have this one. And I'm basically just random to men. I have another one. I don't know where that one is. I wear that one to probably in the laundry basket or something. But I think I have three of the shirts. The next I'm gonna show you. And it's perfume. This is girlfriend one. I don't know where it is. I can't remember what I did with it. I know I used it, so it's probably somewhere in my room. I'm not so sure. But this one's his girlfriend perfume. It came in this cute little thing. It's a magnet. Well, basically just a magnet from the clip on like that. That's his girlfriend one, I think. Yes, and this one right here, I don't really use it because it has like all nothing stuff. But this is his key. Nothing on the key, and I have this cute little key thing. And it smells so good. Don't get me wrong, it smells good, but I just. And then I have this sundae. Well, I mean, like, keep the freaking moth for it too. Moth covered in dust. I'll show you what that looks like. You guys probably already know. Some of you guys don't know. Listen, I use this one. So you can kind of tell it almost empty. But yeah, this is a Sunday. I think this is like his first perfume that came out. Okay, so I got these phone cases as well. I only got two finally. Finally, I didn't get more. But I only got two. I got this one. And then I have this one. Kind of the plastic is kind of coming off of it. But they were for my own phones. And it has, like, the iPhone, hit that, so you don't know on that. Now, for that, oh wait, I'll show you this. This is his watch. This is his watch, and I never wore it. And I can't really tell that time anyways, and I'm kind of, like, nervous when people asking me where his neck, because I get made fun of a lot, and I'm gonna admit, I'm a crazy fan back in the day too. My friends would know. So, people bought me this. Don't get me wrong, I did it by myself. Some people bought me this. So, my brother got me him a microphone here too. He bought me this doll. This is your doll. And it really looks like him. I don't know. Yeah, I don't play with it, there's no collection. And then he also bought me, I think my older brother bought me this, remember, the Bieber doll, and it sings.
My mom, my mom said, my friend, mom makes me cry. And I wanted her to make me a Justin Bieber cry. But I can't really tell the time. So, but she made it for me anyway, and I checked it. And this is what it looks like. I just think it's so cute and nice, and I might put it on my wall. Now we're gonna get to the Justin Bieber calendar. This might be like a mix up because I have my calendar in my bag. I'm seeing them right now. I'm following this one out. That's not following what I end up doing. But yeah. So this is one of the calendars I got. So I'm showing you the back on it and then the front. I used to get calendars all the time. This is 2012. And it's 2017. So that explains a lot about me. I kept all the stuff that I stopped throughout the year. But yeah, this is 2012 calendar. And then this one's not even open because my mom bought me this, and then my aunt bought me another calendar. So the one my mom gave me, I used. So I didn't use the one my aunt bought. This is like the one my aunt bought. And it's a 2013 calendar, and the plastic's still on it. I barely even opened it, but that's 2013. I don't have more. Okay. And another 2012 calendar that someone bought me. But right now, I don't think I used this one either. And that's 2013. There's probably lots more calendars I'll show you guys. But I probably have a lot. And then more than the one that like I can get to right now. And then I went to the concert. When is the concert? I forget what year it was. But I went to his concert. But I think it was a Blink tour I went to. And I got some of his stuff that was there. So I got this poster. And then I have another poster. It's like me. And then I got this great big book as well. It's Millie All Around the World, and it just has like posters in it and all that cool. Now, I'm gonna open this. Believe it or not, this is his bag. It's not the mirror bag. My dad got to me for Christmas. I never used it because I used it. But I just put all the stuff in it. So this is what I got at the Millie Tour as well. Millie Tour has his phone. That's when his tour came out. That's what it says anyway. And it has all his like tour names and stuff like that on it. And then, oh my god, this is so embarrassing. I'm gonna show you guys all the stuff I have. And like, you know how when we got in trouble in the past and he made like newspapers, how he spit on fans and all that stuff? Well, I kept all this stuff. All the newspapers. This is not all of it. And there's more. In here, I kept a lot of my newspapers. It's kind of funny. And magazines, I bought every single magazine of this. You name it, I probably have it. Like, literally, like, I got a crap load of his magazines. What's this? Oh, and his CD. And the name, I have one of his CD in my closet, but I'm just not gonna pull all that out right now. I got a book. And then I named this, in high school. I think it was kind of called. I spelled his name wrong. That's what I made. I made a post journal. I spelled it me, not me, but whatever. And then his mom wrote absolutely amazing. Loved it. Kill myself. Okay. Maybe I should not mean anything to them. You know, if you see the mess I made, it's like an insane, like, how much stuff I have. And I have this. So, I hope you enjoy me embarrassing myself on how much stuff I have in this. If you like this video, please give it a huge thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you're new here. And, yeah. Comment down below if you're new here. I'll let you know.